Welcome to our newsroom, where we've had lots of discussions, and it would be a very high-pitched place where we would discuss stories, and each of us wanted to put their story out. On 22nd of August, the first person who was able to make it to the office left a note. It says, "It's so good to see your messages on the wall. We are moving back to the dark ages. The communication blockade is making me go crazy." Now that the landlines have been restored, many of them have been restored, we're not relying on these messages anymore. But more or less, the situation is the same. It's been almost 50 days and we have not published at all. We depend on local advertisers. We do not depend on the state for funds. So these advertisers who have not done business for the past 50 days have basically pulled out because they've not been working and there's almost no banking happening. So in terms of revenue, it's zero, right? So how do journalists get paid? Since these journalists, when they would come at different times and have a meeting here, or if two people could meet or one of them could meet the editor, there were no ways that they could send stuff, they could email whatever they're writing. Or even if we did manage to have a story which we could write and get photos for, there are no ways that we could publish them because there's no internet at the office.